Thank you. lot of sedatives. If we had a gun, this would be the time to pull it out.
Did not expect it to end like this. Should have jumped the climber back to Omicron.
Without the Ark?
Forget about the Ark.
No, you don't get to say that. It's the only thing left of value. You know that.
Yeah.
Promise you won't leave it behind.
Well, I'll be dead one day. Then what?
We'll better keep it safe until then. Don't want the WoW to take it, swallow it whole.
I'm sorry, Catherine.
It's okay, Ian. Just let it out. Let it all out.
Been a good man. We messed up, Sarah.
There.
I should have launched. Taken the chance.
There's time. If Ashkin says we could try again, when things calm down.
You gotta do it, you know. You got to.
Human.
Sarah Lindwall, payload technician at your service. A rare sight, am I right?
I'd say so. You're the first normal living human I've seen.
There's not many left down here. Most of them are up on the plateau.
You mean at Omicron?
Yeah.
There's no one alive at Omicron.
You've been there?
I've been all over. Power plant at Upsilon, the ruins of Lambda, the abandoned Delta, Theta.
You've been to Theta?
There's not a lot left of Pathos 2.
And I'm the only living person you've met? You mean I'm the last living human on the planet?
I'm sorry.
Who are you again?
Simon Jarrett.
Stationed at?
Nowhere. I used to work in a bookshop in Toronto. Long story.
Then what the hell are you doing here?
I'm trying to find the Ark.
Why would you? How do you know about that?
I've heard it's the last hope for mankind.
Damn right it is. Now what do you want with it?
Take it to the gun at Phi. Launch it into space.
That was the plan, all right. I've been guarding it ever since we brought it back to Tau. Just couldn't bring myself to let go. Tell you the truth. I don't have the strength to argue. And I certainly don't have the time to wait for the next sentient thing shuffling through here. Go ahead. Take it.
Thank you. Can I get you anything? Do anything for you?
You could kill me.
Good one.
I'm glad you came by. Good to get this over with. Please don't leave me like this. Be my guest. I got no secrets worth keeping. If I knew you'd come, I would have cleaned this. I still can't believe I'm the last one. It's crazy.
You serious about me killing you?
No, I'd love to hang around here until I dry up to the size of a raisin. Simon, this fucking sucks. I don't want to live like this.
No way I can climb a ladder while carrying the ark like this.
How
about carrying the ark? Shouldn't we be doing something to keep you alive?
Why?
You're the last human. I just find it disrespectful to our entire history not to fight this. Sure, we have the ark, but you're the real deal.
Thanks. That's probably the best compliment I've ever got. But the truth is that the Ark is all we have. We'll have to accept second best, you know?
Thank you. Titan has stopped evolving. The WoW has managed to find balance. I convinced SSE Volchek to turn off all external control systems, making the WoW our de facto caretaker. So far, it's exceeding expectations. Since the comet crashed a few days ago, January 12th, the WoW has dropped to a low energy state. It hasn't abandoned its duties. It's keeping climate and life support going, but it's been simplifying the pattern, redefining its protocol. The WoW has started to grow physically. It's not just the core chamber. All around Pathos 2, structure gel is bursting through the pipes and bleeding through walls. I don't know what WoW could possibly stand to gain from this, but I assume it is intentional. The heart of WoW has claimed such a large part of the core chamber that there can no longer be any question to its heightened awareness. Not only does its expansion suggest an unexpected understanding of space, but also its own physical manifestation within the world. The WoW is reaching out to every machine, every life form, to manipulate, to control. It's trying to help save its creators from all this, just like the protocol demands. But really, what is good enough? Where is the line drawn for what is human and what is not? Would walking corpses do? Would a group of machines thinking they're human be acceptable?